The dirty little secret about modern IVF tests. Most patients expect that IVF doctors will do lots of tests for them in order to tailor the treatment so that they can maximize their chances of getting pregnant. The problem is that a lot of the new IVF tests which are available, such as the ERA test and the PGS test, do not provide the doctor with any clinically actionable information for that individual patient. These tests are still unproven, which is why they are not done in the world's best IVF centers. There's a lot of overlap in the results between the fertile patients and the infertile patients, which means you will get abnormal results in fertile patients as well. And they really do not help us to modify the treatment cycle for the next attempt, because they don't provide us with any useful, actionable information. However, patients don't know this. They are very impressed about how thorough and careful the doctor is being, especially when they have had to spend a lot of money. After all, expensive tests must be better, right? And doctors are happy because they make lots of money by ordering these tests. This is why the fact that these tests are useless for clinical application for individual patients remains a secret. And to add insult to injury, the doctors who advise against these tests are considered to be old-fashioned and out of touch with modern trends. What to find an IVF clinic which respects your time and intelligence? WhatsApp us at the below-mentioned website.